Hello everyone, today I will show you how to hard reset itel wish a21 pattern lock. Remove first power of the phone, listen carefully. After vibrate, press and hold the power button, then press volume up button. After power on, release power key only. Hold volume up button. Okay. Then volume down key to navigate. Select wipe data or factory reset. Power button to select. Tap on yes. The hard reset was done. Thanks for watching my video. Like my video, subscribe my channel. Thank you.